I had to change my thing.
Oh, jeez. Well, that doesn't go. That doesn't line up with the HOA codes. The bylaws have something to say about that, I'm sure. Okay, it's wood. Well, that's... There's a bright side there. It's flammable. Alright, so... We got a lot of new stuff happening around town here.
It's gonna feel nice on the map.
First of all, we found the what hole. You know, the what... And then we've got this nice little map of our town. All right, and Al's on fire. Perfect. Hudson. I have opinions.
I have some too.
About your creeper farm.
Yeah.
Boy, Turtle has a style, doesn't he? Like, this looks like his single player world.
What world is this?
Like, he loves the like. Row of houses kind of style going on. Oh, Rip lost.
We need to go to the spawn and pick her up. I gave her the coordinates for the old base, so that she at least has somewhere to hang out.
Yeah, yeah.
Is the villager area still there?
I mean...
There.
No.
This farm's gonna take forever to take down.
It's flammable. So, next up, what we need is a wool farm.
Like, near the skeleton farm? Or something?
I could do it in, like, the sky.
An
like...
area behind the cave.
Put it on the what hole?
No, I think Turtle might use the what hole for another building.
Yeah, maybe not, like, another...
Back here in the back.
Maybe something with, like, oak trim and cobblestone walls and oak plank ceiling.
Nice windows.
Maybe some big windows. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe, yeah, he might try something like that. Incredible.
I am. Theron, wait, actually, I shouldn't really do that. I should probably block off the water sources before you let it all go down.
What?
Well, there it goes.
Uh-oh.
I say.
What are you guys doing over there?
We will find
Hudson's
out.
Hudson's about to flood the town.
We are okay. Experiencing a little bit of inclement weather.
The man of the people.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm on my way to check out this this lake valley.
Hidden valley.
Hidden valley, hidden dragon, crouching tiger.
Ranch.
Great place for a ranch. Great place for a ranch.
So is this going on in front of Day's house or?
Yeah. If you just see a big sheet of blue coming from the sky.
Hey. Yeah, I do.
That's it, right?
It's a
not
so hidden valley, actually.
We'll be good. We'll be really good.
Where's the entrance to the skeleton? Junk armor to take.
What is that up there?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. It's
at?
Being dealt with.
Is it supposed to be there?
I mean, that's.
I mean, I don't know anymore.
That's a deep question right there, Turtle.
Then you have to trust me and jump right down this hole.
Oh,
Dave, be careful! There's a creeper behind us.
Question it.
I have another issue that you guys may have to, on occasion, check out. The.
Go on.
And they all the time when you used to stream.
I mean, honestly, if Richard is trying to get you to do something, should you do it?
I got two saddles. Okay, I've got two saddles. I got flint and steel. I've got.
What's going on?
Obsidian.
What am I hearing?
I've got a weird noise in my ears.
Kind
There's
of noise.
Here.
Somebody's got a fork and a blender. The wool that's dropped should get slurped up by the hopper and put in the chest, and we'll have that
slurp
16 times. Slurp.
No.
Slurp.
I don't like the slurp.
What do you have
do you
against
like
the slurp?
Snail?
Like a snail.
Snail slurp.
I should the slurp get the dirt.
You can have it.
Okay. I don't need it.
Here's a hand-me-down if you want it.
Oh, thank you. This grows so big.
Keep pissing the purple, though.
Maybe we can find a better spot for these.
I'm just trying to get propagules.
people. I'm having a good time. That's what I'm doing.
Schlurpers.
Got any dupesters in chat?
Very slurpy.
Slippery.
Slippery.
I'm not happy about slurp.
Slurp. What is this devolved to?
Papa Mule.
I can't know.
We have collectively lost our minds tonight.
Uh-oh.
No! It's your duty to save Curb's guy.
I could not imagine trying to make the town uglier by, like, placing things in areas where they probably shouldn't be. So good.
Can we get some slurpers in chat, please?
Slurps?
I feel like it's getting louder.
It's four gunpowder. Yeah,
there it is.
It's the same as an iron farm.
Oh, yay.
Okay.
No, please cooperate.
That's a really long distance you had to travel. It's
okay,
quite
like
a schlep.
So,
we have a fully functional 16-color automated wool farm.
You gotta get up. Yeah. Oh, there he goes. Okay, you can go with him.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, you
honesty.
Bye.
It's behind the skeleton.
On the other side. Okay, next.
Horsey.
Oh, look at this.
Are they here?
Please be careful with salt.
Slap.
It's a donkey.
Are they here?
Here? That's what I'm checking.
New people are
here?
Coming.
Let's go to the portal.
I mean,
yeah.
Hello, travelers.
Can you get off your horse? Oh, there he goes. Okay, now go. Pound the alarm.
Everybody
touch a bed!
Safe!
Germ, no, Germ, no! Germ! I won't let you do this!
Where's your bed?
Oh no.
Germ, that's not a creeper.
This way, creeper! Like, follow me! This is my house,
my mule!
Very cool looking.
Where are your boats?
Those spiders die? Huh.
Jeez.
Okay.
There's spiders.
Bob's just threw us on the floor.
Curbscar, are you at your house now?
Yeah, I'm decorating my room.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna come over. Your rent is due at the end of the month.
I can't believe it.
Oh no, but I'm all out of money.
No.
Dupu, that one was for you.
Housewarming at Curbscar's house.
Guys, housewarming at Curb's, guys.
Woohoo! Wait, and by housewarming, how literal should that be? Should I bring flint and steel?
How is it that when Dobbs turns on this game, he suddenly becomes quite toxic? Schlung.
Traditional.
The traditional housewarming game.
Housewarming stinks.
Housewarming schnurp.
Stink.
I brought the beets.
Okay, you can just put them in the cupboard.
Look at all the beets.
We got some beets going.
Okay,
so yep. Oh, I've been here. Hang on.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Hello.
What's going on in the attic?
Curbska.
Probably nothing.
Curbska. Oh, I've got something for you here. I've got something. Yeah, I wiped my feet. I got something special for you.
Oh, it's my pink box.
Just for you. Oh, and I've got a firework. One firework.
Oh, thank you. Can I send this out inside, or is that gonna cause a problem?
Yeah, go for it. It's not my house.
Do you have
a jukebox in here, Allie?
I don't. That's the one thing I'm missing, actually. I can make one. This could be the dance floor. Is this big enough for the dance floor?
Turtle's doing something.
Turtle, are you trying to compost the,
trying to explode this plan with his mind.
he's really staring hard.
I'm just looking at this,
This pot
is
planted.
It's beautiful.
We're all gonna contemplate the tulip. Everyone, group tulip contemplation begins now.
Hey, I'm done contemplating. Now, where do I put the jukebox?
Right there.
Right here.
I'm contemplating my tulips.
Right here?
Yeah, right there.
This is where you want it?
Yeah, right there. I think Curbscar brought his own music.
Oh, okay, we're good.
Oh, this is good contemplating music. This is good contemplating music.
This is horrible.
What kind of party is this?
It's the kind of party where you find a summoning circle upstairs.
Oh yeah, we should go summon something.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go dance in Kerbska's room.
Yes, let's curse. Yes, let's.
Oh yeah, everybody do the sticky keys.
Sticky keys.
Sticky keys.
Kirsk, aren't you glad you came to this?
All I've ever dreamed of. More.
Slurp.
Slurp. Oh, did somebody just slurp me? So across from the farm, there's a peninsula.
This was supposed to be for the turtles.
No, no. Oh, was this Turtle Island?
Oh, maybe not.
Yes.
I just, you know, I don't like the food you're serving, so I think I'm going to check your pantry.
Give Kirsk some space.
You were going to eat this cake, right?
Oh yeah, this cake was for the party. This last one left in his room
and it got awkward.
Turtle ate a whole cake!
Jeez, Turtle!
I'm cake drunk.
Oh man, I got milk and eggs in the fridge.
Got some carrots.
I guess at least he's
eating. If only there was some food somewhere around here on the walls or something.
Brought some crumbs under your table.
Oh jeez, oh no!
Good sweep up before the guest came, I guess.
No, oh god!
I put a boat in your living room. You're welcome.
Oh no! Oh, Turtle, you know what you've just started here.
I'm gonna stand at the summoning circle and go get some chicken.
Go away, you slurps!
Those are the rocks.
Nothing? What?
It's getting crowded in here.
Let's make it a raid. Wait.
This party's gonna end with the whole base destroyed.
Oh, no. I need milk!
There's milk in the fridge!
There's milk in the fridge.
I need a drink of- No! What's with all these burps? Slurp.
Slurp.
I can see what you're doing over there, Tops.
It looks normal to me.
Why don't you eat some of the-
I literally can't collect them.
Away.
Slurp.
And another course.
Slurp has gotten to some people.
I'm still waiting for Allie to come back.
I'm back! I like chicken!
Should we get a bucket of water in here?
What? Why?
Clean up a little bit. I think
you have to start
the floors.
I make a fire.
What's up, Allie? What's
going
on?
Allie, this has been a great party.
Everything's fine.
Thanks for coming, guys.
It was like this when we got here.
It was. Oh, Turtle!
Oh!
Oh, no!
It's kind of fun to move my boat.
Yeah.
The cats are really enjoying this.
Oh my god. I got everybody party favors. Take one. There's a chest.
Yeah, I'm lucky for that.
Help you clean up some of these boats.
A single pickle on top of the refrigerator. Is that a Canadian thing?
Getting me to try drugs would have been easier.
Yeah.
You did what in the elevator?
Hi, Charm. Making his way downtown.
So these skeletons, are these creepers can still explode?
Well,
what's going on?
Oh, I've got a passenger.
This is one mine boat.
They'll never get away from me.
Delta land. Ah!
We've got a low speed chase going down Main Street.
Come back.